friends, a very warm welcome to King in Kitchen. My name is Santosh and today I am not going to share any special recipes with you, but I am going to show you how to make 4 different dishes in same time by using smart cooking technique. So the 4 dishes which I am going to cook for you using stack cooking technique are steam rice, turai ki chutney, turai means rich gourd, and finally special turnip sambar. So let me show you how to do smart cooking using stack cooking technique. We will be using a single vessel to do almost 90% of the cooking and we will be using very less oil. So we will be saving your time, energy, cooking fuel and of course your money. So without wasting any time, let's see how to do smart cooking using stack cooking technique. For stack cooking, I am using a special vessel. This is called a wok, which comes with a separator or a grill. So the bottom part we'll use to cook the dal, and after placing the separator, we will cook the rice and vegetables on top of it. It also comes with a special lid, which helps in locking the nutrients inside the food. Let us cook the dal first. I am using tuvar dal here, and I have soaked it in water for 2 hours. And I have also added 1 teaspoon of oil so that the dal becomes very soft. We will place the turnip, rice and the skin of the rich gourd to make the chutney on top of the separator. Also cook the tomatoes for the sambar. Then we will close the lid and let it cook for 15 minutes. 15 minutes are over, let us open and see. Can see the skin of rich gourd has been properly cooked. Rice is also well cooked. Let us check if turnip is cooked. We'll insert a fork. It is inserting very nicely. It has been cooked very well. Also take out the tomatoes. So dal is also now cooked perfectly. We'll just smash it a little bit with the help of a spatula. Now we'll add little bit of tamarind water, add some sliced onions, then we will add the turnips which we have already steamed and the tomatoes. Mix it nicely. Add salt as per your taste, red chili powder, turmeric powder, hing or asafoetida powder. Again give it a nice mix, then we will let it cook for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, let us prepare the rich gourd chutney. For that we'll heat a pan, add 1 teaspoon of oil, then we will roast a piece of asafoetida, 1 tablespoon of urad dal, few dry red chilies. Red chilies you can use as per your taste. Then we'll add the steamed rich gourd skin. So while steaming the skin, I also used little bit of tamarind water inside it. So since it is already cooked, it will not take much time for it to cook completely. So after adding the tamarind water, we'll switch off the flame. Let us finish off the sambar now. I have added 4 tablespoons of sambar powder. I forgot to shoot that part. So after you have cooked for 5 minutes, then we'll add 4 tablespoons of sambar powder. For sambar powder recipe, please click on the eye icon in the right top corner. And after it starts to boil, we'll add some chopped coriander leaves. Bring it to a boil again. And the final step is adding the tadka. For tadka, we'll take 1 teaspoon of oil. We'll add some mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of fenugreek seed, curry leaves, and that goes in the sambar. So our special turnip sambar is ready now. So now we'll finish off the rich gourd chutney also. So we'll add the cooked rich gourd skin along with the other ingredients into a blender jar. add some water. Then we will blend it nicely. And finally, we'll add some grated coconut. Again, we'll blend it nicely, and our turai chutney is also ready. So friends, you saw how we cooked our steamed rice, rich ghar chutney and special turnip sambar all within 40 minutes. I hope you would have liked the recipe. If you really enjoyed it, then do click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. If you are looking to lose your weight without compromising on the food and taste, then please join the Mission Slim Possible WhatsApp group by clicking on the link given in the description box below. This is a customized weight loss program where I will teach you how to cook your favorite food in zero oil, non-toxic cooking techniques and dishes which are high in protein, fiber and nutrients. The uniqueness of the program is that you make permanent lifestyle changes in the way you cook, the way you live, and so you never gain back the weight that you have lost. So without wasting any time, quickly join the group and get your free diet analysis done. Thank you.